Hi guys, good morning. Okay, and the plan for today is like we'll go to Kunnur and from there we'll catch a bus to Ooty. And Ooty, we don't have any specific plan. Maybe we'll visit some place. From there, the exciting part comes. So we're planning to get a toy train from Ooty back to Kunnur, and I'm gonna be meeting my friend there. So this is the plan. Hopefully it goes well.
Kotagiri is one of the beautiful offbeat destinations in the Nilgiris, about which I'll vlog sometime soon. But for now, let's see the views of here and head to Ooty.
Now I'm in Kotagiri bus stand. From here, I'm heading to Kunnur. Okay, I'm waiting for the bus. For now, I don't think there's a bus available. Let's wait. I think there it is. We'll catch you guys in Kunnur. Okay, we reached Kunnur, and if you can see, I am in the toy train. Luckily, in the last minute, I got into the train. But unfortunately, I don't know whether I can vlog from here. Let's see.
I've come to Ooty several times now, but seeing the mountain from windows of a toy train is gorgeous, and adding to the beauty if it starts raining, the moment becomes magical.
I just reached Ooty, so you can see the train behind me. I never thought I would catch the train because it was about to leave, and in the last minute we got the train. It was a great experience. It was around 50 minutes and it was completely awesome. On the way, we were able to catch 3 tunnels, but I don't know whether the shots came out well. Hopefully it did. I'm waiting here for the train to start so that I can get a shot of moving train, because when we came to the Kunnur station, as I told, it was almost, the train was about to start. We'll just see whether we can get the moving train shot at least here. Guys, right now we are in the boathouse. Actually, it's drizzling. Uh, Okay, the ticket cost for entering into the boathouse is 15 rupees per person, and for still camera it is 30 rupees, and for a video camera it is 150 rupees. After coming here, you have to separately get a ticket for boating. Let me check that and tell you. Okay, so we are in the boat right now.
Ooty Lake is just 5 minutes away from the railway station. If you are coming to Ooty by a toy train, do not miss this beautiful place. In a nippy weather surrounded by misty mountain, this boat ride is a unique experience.
என்ன வாட்டர் சொன்னீங்க பேரு நீர்
வாட்டர்
இது நீர் வாட்டர் நீர் அங்க இருக்கிறது கோழியா கடல் காக்கா அது பெருசா இருக்குதோ அது I can say that I am in the middle of the lake right now, and the view from here is simply amazing. So that you see there is the boathouse, and we are returning back there, and the row boat duration is 20 minutes, and if it's a pedal boat you can take up to 30 minutes. If you don't return in 30 minutes, there will be some extra charges according to the time that you take. Done with the boat ride. Actually, we chose the rower boat, which costed 280 rupees boat charges plus 50 rupees for the rower, and plus 330 you have to deposit while getting the ticket. After you complete the ride, the 330 will be refunded to you. Apart from the boat ride here, there is also a horror house, and there are a few shops available here. If you want to eat anything or buy Kashmiri shawls, you can buy here. One of the shops here sell Kashmiri shawls and Kashmiri saffron. The real Kashmiri saffron is also available. And there are a few adventure rides also. If you want to try, you can try that as well.
After the boathouse, I went to Kunur and to my friend's house and had some delicious lunch, and wanted to head out to the Kunur market, one of the best things to do in Kunur. But unfortunately, the scenes were something like this.
Actually, it was raining since yesterday evening. I was planning to go to the market nearby, but I couldn't do it because of the rain. Even now, if you can see, it's still raining.
That's all for my Ooty vlog. The train timings and ticket cost I'll mention in the description below. So if you did like the video, please give it a thumbs up, share this video with your friends and subscribe to my channel.